It's part two of grind aspect of Doom RPG. Wait, that's wrong. Who is she? Repick this. Yeah. Dark Ranger, that's the new class. Because she's level 1000. So where's that level 151 character? Must be a save from before. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, I see. So JMS has played this before because he's got a level 1000 plus character. Alright, well. Let's start off with a level 1000 dungeon, I suppose. Fight against the Harvester. Big damage. The crypt door opens slowly. But I love how chipper he is. We need like some lifesteal or healer. Yeah, we don't have the healer because Random's not here today. Chichov's not here. Everyone's watching the king. Yeah, it could be. I'm not sure how far we can get then. We have to overlevel things a little bit. Plus we need like lifesteal, don't we really? Ah well, let's just go until we die. Ah! We can go back in, because he might still be alive. Maybe not. If I click it, it doesn't do anything. Oh, now it does something. We're gonna have to farm then. We're gonna have to grind. I'll just kill this guy and then I'll... It's probably possible to do stuff, you're just going to have to out-level it. Not to mention if you give us an item that can lifesteal. So which item can allow us to lifesteal? Other than a talent that I can't get until I've played another 16 hours. I'm going to... What is it? Shouldn't she have unlocked the extra levels on Act 1? Because these will just be the level 1 pigs, or level 5 pigs. Yeah. Do I have to unlock these again? Because last time I checked, this was unlocked. So, what happened? We've got to kill Odin again. Let's try then. Also, gotta give myself an ability. Probably get the life, the heal. Running around just picking off all the commanders. Commander. Still want to boost the speed. I'm going to nick the items. I remember I don't think I can actually upgrade my items anymore, really. It's just bosses. I
Oh yeah, that's so much armor. Although that last armor, oh, this has got 50,000 stats. You're not going to get better than this one because it's a relic. At least you shouldn't do. Attack speed plus 200%. Don't need that. Don't we need to just unlock? Should we just do the Asgard bit just so we can unlock the Act 2 stuff? These crits.
Oh, too easy. Done. Fair enough. Done. Fair enough.
Oh, too easy. I think there's a boss on either side, isn't there? Upgrade 200% speed. Whoa, that damage. Where's my cloak? Cloaky, cloak, McCloak, cloak. Oh, my cloak is better, I think, actually. Yep, it is. It's a legendary cloak. So, again, don't think you're going to beat a legend. If it says legendary, you're probably not going to beat it. Oh yeah, the experience boost. I'll get that when we've done this bit. Don't forget your experience boost. Is this a Drakfear? Oh my gosh. Level 3999. Yeah, I think he might be strong enough. He's a chunky boy. That was a legendary weapon, that one. Oof. That is big damage, that is. I need that. See if we can get another one of those. You got two of them? No way. Well, that's pretty good then, isn't it? Hang on a second. Why can't I pick this up? Oh, it doesn't belong to me. I can't have it. Because you picked it. It's gone. Ninja looter. Filthy ninja looter. Just slap him down. We already done that, San. It's all right, Remy. It might drop again. Yeah, I think the items are locked. That's him dealt with. That's a shield. I don't think I bother with a shield now on this character normally. Oh no, I got the legendary shield there. So 15,000. 25,000. Okay, I think we found someone that already just replaced the legendary. It's got like an extra 10,000 armor as far as I can tell.
Ah, at last.
Humanity will rise again.
It's about time.
Never trust an elf!
Welcome back. Thank you very much back to Warcraft for the big raid. Hope you had a good stream. Thank you very much. Yeah, I think the last time you raided us, we were playing this as well. We've come back for part two of the Grind Fest, which is RPG time. And we're just doing dungeons and such. The level 1000 plus content. Seeing how fast we can get through this. This is one of the more extreme kind of grindy customs there are. Certainly not a pick up and play kind of style, but for those that didn't see it before, one thing you can get from it is like the UI that's definitely impressive. So you can see your character sheet here. It's essentially your stats on this side. And there's also talents. So it'd be fun to see if there was talents for Warcraft 3 for your heroes. That would certainly be pretty neat. I'm trying to work my way towards the 25% extra experience. And then when you reach certain levels, you can evolve your character and it becomes stronger. And you get more than two abilities. Amazing. Yes, this is a good map to fall asleep to. So if any of you are feeling sleepy, then this is the one. See where they're at the moment. The Doom Tower. Oh, wow. Did you skip the erupting volcano? Oh, they require a bit more levels. Went away. Done. On your mark. Same. Okay, we've got a power boost. We've got a very strong character on the team. Although, having said that, just as I say that, everyone starts dying. Just stay behind this guy. Level 8 relic. I've only got level 5. So that's definitely a jump. I think you can only get upgrades from bosses at this point. Not really... At this stage, items, you kind of like, they fall off around the level 900 mark, I would say. And then anything beyond that point, you just get from bosses. Ha! Huh, level 9 now. I'm going to be watching the King later tonight. Not the actual King Charles, but the King movie. Hope that's good. Like I was saying, I've watched the Outlaw King that came out 2019, and I was pleasantly surprised, actually. I thoroughly enjoyed that. Thought the setting and all that was really cool. Can be put together for something. Probably don't need that, let's face it. We'll just hold on to it, though. You never know. Watch out. He's getting close. Healing Ward MVP. Although, to be fair, I don't know really how much is healing. It's got to be something, though. Healers are definitely going to be overpowered in this. Just having one healer to make sure everyone's health goes all the way back up. Ooh. Ooh. You might one-shot me for all I know. There we go. Big points. Well, I guess I go over to the Night Elf. So what's this all about? Active conjures a Night Elf arrow filled with explosive magic and shoot it at the targets. Is this changing my abilities or something? 50% chance. and critical strike to create a shockwave. Dealing damage near. That could be good. This is just like more crit and stuff on every ability. You guys, like, I'm a setup to AFK farm. The moon eclipses. Attack speed increase. Movement speed increase. It's certainly level 2,500. Okay. I guess I'll go with the night arrow. Or not. I don't even know if I can take it. What class am I? I'm Dark Ranger. Does any of this actually... You need tier 3 for those. All right. How do I get tier 3? Is that the next evolve? Ah. But tier 3 is like 1500 level, isn't it? And that dungeon was 1000... Or tier 2 plus. On your mark. Alright. Go for the Relic 6. Waiting on you. See what she says. Pick up all those quests. Not sure which one they're in. Demon Conqueror. Which one's the Demon Conqueror? It ain't that one. Spiders, huh? On your mark. Oh, I see. He's doing the AFK farm. Bloody AFK map. Spiders are kicking my ass. Yes, this is a grind custom. I got it. Level 6. Each to their own. It's not normally my style of custom. I like a pick up and play. That's why I don't normally like save and load features in most games. Because I think the map should be basically playable from the beginning to the end. But it's understandable that there are some maps out there that are just like insanely long. I don't think I'm getting the experience boost, am I? I think the power boost replaced my experience boost. On your mark. Point the way. Oh, too easy. Yep. They sure do. We're 20 minutes in already. We've only got about 50 levels. We're gonna have to speed this up. Enjoy the healing, Rami. Looks like it's about 3,000 to 4,000 health a second.
Is there an end game point to this? Or you can just endlessly grind to some ridiculous level?
I mean, it kind of has like a little bit of a story as you're progressing through, getting Titan, killing the Titans for points and stuff like that to move on to the next zone, but it is just kind of like one big grind as far as I can tell. That probably is what it is. Yeah, lifesteal would be insane. It takes a super long time though to get talent points in this. And I've already been heading over to this, and you can't respec until you've, I don't know, evolved again, or at least, or maxed all of your points. So the only other one that was lifesteal was all the way over here, I think. Regenerate MP, mana points. One percent chance to heal 1.5% health on hit. It's a 1% chance though. So kinda slim. Waiting on you. Say no more.
On your mark. Fair enough. Our forces are under attack.
The only thing the map is missing is an in-real-life cash shop. Real money transaction. What are we doing next, then? Although these are the highest we can farm at the moment, aren't they? Act 2 has some, like, higher level ones. But that might be a bit spicy, considering... can't really kill these very easily. I wonder where Remy got that weapon from, actually. Where was that? That was the ice dungeon, wasn't it? I've already upgraded there. Get that, I can do a bit more damage. Quite a bit more damage, actually. Get him down. Yeah, we don't have the same players, quite as many as the same players as last time. Even though they were saying, oh, we want to play this map again. But when I hosted it today, they're all gone. Apart from Remy. Remy's back. Remy can't get enough. And Saigon, of course. I just noticed these. Oh, those are the auras, right? Aliens Dark Descent. Never heard of it. What is it? A horror game or something? As soon as you went down, I was like, gonna return.
horror, but it's an RTS game. Oh, weird. A horror RTS game. That does sound unusual. I think I tried to watch Full Metal Alchemist, but I just didn't quite get into it. Should I hand that quest in? Yes, I should have done that. We're done. Unfortunately, so far I haven't got multi-shot, but multi-shot would be pretty damn amazing. I thought you said Jotunheim. Oh, this is the previous one, that's why. It's the big Jotunheim. Frosty Hydras. Yeah, we'll have to get back fairly regularly on this one. Can't sit around and farm too easily here. He didn't make it. This music's in the game, yeah. Alright, let's try that dungeon then. Erupting Fulkino. Oh, I thought you'd get it. Took my chances. Try the bone shield one. Do that for a bit until I can get the weapon. I don't know what the chances of that weapon dropping are, but that would help. The one that Remy nicked. It must do. Unless that was from, like, killing four or something. Odin.
Oh. Kill Odin again then.
Time to farm Odin. Just need to go quick. Skill shot. I'll give it a shot. All too easy. What's this? 50% damage, 20% dodge. So what's my gloves? 80% damage. It's not as good as my ones, then. I mean, my ones are only just pure damage. It's got dodge and armor. But I don't know. I'm not sure on that. I'd have to lose a bit of damage if I put that.
Not sure I can live long enough. I'll have to redo it. All those crits. Yeah. He's a big lad.
Our hero has fallen.
I stand ready. All too easy. Say no more.
I think I have to take the power boost.
Say no more.
What?
I can try the other gloves. Wait, that's not right.
Yes, my lord.
Fair enough.
What work?
Waiting on you. Out the way. All too easy. Done.
What? Oh, okay.
Fair enough.
Got it. Hey, has he got AoE shots? I think he has. Oh. Okay. Yep, that's definitely an upgrade. That's what we need. Legendary cloak. So, I see bigger numbers on that one. Only a little bit, but still bigger numbers. You're just farming this one now. Seems pretty quick, actually. Those are legendary gloves. Oh, those are definitely better now.
Fair enough. On your mark, all too easy.
We want more inbound items.
Yes, my lord. Righto. Righto. What is it? Yes, my lord. All right.
Point the way. Say no
more. I've got what did I get? I got cloak and fist. Just need the weapon, I guess. If that's the deal. And there it is. That is definitely an upgrade. Do it for Remy then. Still don't know what to spend this on other than those crappy tomes. Oh, that was bad spawn. A little power leveled, yeah. So we've done Bone Shield, Erupting Volcano. What was the upgrade for the relic? Did it upgrade it to 7? It was like 7 to 8, but I think it did 6 to 7 actually. So I could go back to that one. Well, I should be doing more damage now. Say this is an improvement. Lifesteal would be lovely.
Can't always get what you want, though. Do the Doom Tower then, maybe, if you want. Because I can get the relic upgrades. Those seem pretty easy. Or do we need 1500 so we can go back and do the Doom Tower? Enjoy the grind. Wait, I would have done that quest again. Yeah.
On your mark. Done.
What? All right, righto. Yes, my lord.
Point the way. Say no more.
Buy the stats. Can afford 2,000 agility. Is there nothing else to spend this on? I think the highest level is about 1,700 or 1,800, so it's not necessarily that far off. Demon blacksmith in town. Oh, okay. Is it this guy? He doesn't show anything.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, I see.
Our hero has fallen.
Allies, hero has fallen.
I still can't afford these, so I guess you definitely... Why would you have the stats as an option? Well, I guess 2,000 stats, though. This is like... That I can afford. What is that? It's armor, though. But it's the only one I can afford, I think. Judging by the numbers. I got a nice armor piece. So 150,000. Yeah, I'd say that one that you can buy is better. But it costs so much, so I'm gonna put this in here as a backup. Because when I want to sell this to get a different weapon, I'll need that armor back.
Hero has fallen.
Waiting
our allies, hero has fallen. or allies, hero has fallen.
Waiting on you.
Where are the lads going then?
Point the way.
Let's try each of these. Well, these seem easier, don't they? Well, massively easier, but I don't know, it's not too much difference. Should be a way to check where the other players are gone. The map is huge. These are, yeah, any creatures that are smaller are probably better, because you can stack them up more. I don't think I've got the experience boost, have I? It's gonna keep losing that somehow. I'm almost 1300. That's a big one. Not 100% sure that healing ward is worth. Or the extra 50% attack speed. I reckon 70% dodge might not even be too bad. Speed running these quests.
Off I go then.
Our
yes,
allies' hero has
right. Off I go then.
Point one.
Open the hunt tab with the succubus when you're AFK. Yes, indeed. Takes up so much of the screen though. There you go.
Say no more.
I'm playing on Warcraft 3 Reforged right now. I'm not sure whether it's Reforged graphics compatible there. Those Reforged graphics enjoyers.
Are you saying people would shamelessly just click on something because it has tits on it? I think you're not doing the human race justice. Just need a way to get rid of this clipboard. She is part of the thumbnail in the first one, probably in the second one as well. Seemed like a waste to not put her as part of the thumbnail. The only time she's interactive is if you actually, like, complete a quest for her. Otherwise she's not happy with you. She's smiling now. She's lusty. The downside is you have to get rid of that by accepting another quest again. Almost level 1500. What part of the map have you enjoyed the most so far? Probably discovering her. Let's go tits. Waiting on you. Fair enough. Say no more. At some point I'll have to look into buying another thing. Done. Fair enough. Say no more. All too easy. On your mark. I lost my experience thing again. Must have died. Waiting on you. Say no more.
On your mark.
Fair enough. I'll have to kill him again. I'm gonna have to play catch up.
On your mark. Waiting on you. All too easy.
is it?
Wait, I don't think that counted. Do we need to kill them each? Probably not Moon Turtle. All right, I got that one.
Fair enough. Say no more. Say no more.
Don't forget, you only need £6,000 to request UTD. Play Terraria forever if you weren't paid. Of course not. I wouldn't play Terraria if I was paid.
Point the way. All too easy. Say no more. Fair enough. Done. All too
easy. Any Terraria haters in chat? Getting crystals because you have to evolve level 1500 and like 10 crystals or something. Although there's not 10 of these. Actually tanky.
More work? Yes, my lord. Off I go then. All right. Yes, my lord.
These ones seem new. That was the ticket. Not AFK, I promise.
Spit an image. Guess we are getting there. Yeah, 4, 8, 10. Yeah, for some reason I thought there wasn't 10 things here. On your mark. Doggy dog. Thank you very much, for the year, sharp.
Take the prime sub again. What's for dinner?
Pizza, garlic bread, some salad. There's one more to go. Gotta get the collector next. I saw a tiny bit of the King Charles coronation. I didn't really watch it properly. It was just on the TV when I was downstairs making food. Oh, okay. Already got two quests now. Is this map playable alone? Probably. You just have to grind for a very long time, so you don't need a tank or a healer. Actually, I like she just comes up there. Karen just pops up. Honk, honk. Scare you with her scowl. Just stay behind these. Oh, he just runs towards you there. So what did we buy? We bought the demon set, didn't we? You could probably afford that. That doesn't even seem that good, and it costs a ridiculous amount.
What is it? Off I go then. Doctor.
I guess I'll just go back to that then. Till I can work this out. Where do we get better stuff from though? Dungeon? These are tanky as hell. Hello. You could slowly kill this guy over time. If we just want to get that done, because then if we do evolve, then we're going to be stronger. At least we should be. Beep beep. Just need to sort of all cheese the boss. Oh shit. How the hell did that happen? Okay. Let's try evolving then. Doom Tower aspect room. Come Kano.
Point the way. Fair enough.
We are poised. It's me, Persephone.
Onward.
She sounds sassy. I've been leading up to this experience thing, although it can go up to level 5,000. But we're kind of done, I think, once we get to 1,800.
As I thought.
There's no more evolutions as far as I know. Oh, level 9 relic. I'm still level 6. So you have to do this, kill the bosses, try to get the relic upgrade. Maphael, very cool.
I am vigilant. Leading the way.
It was from here before. I'm a knight class, so I don't think Guile. You'd have to, I guess Guile would be like if you chose the other talent side. This side, maybe, would make you Guile. This might make you Knight, would be my guess. Yeah.
Trust in my command.
We got the Knight arrows. Oh, cool. It's an autocast, so I can potentially get AoE. AoE! Just test it out. Okay. Oh, that's better. Oh, it's got a cooldown on it there. Filthy 8-second cooldown. Need a way to reset it. So I've got these two. We can cast without cooldown. 100% of the critical damage. And that's good enough, I guess. I think that was it there.
As I thought.
What are you doing the Titans for again? Oh, you have to get him.
We are poised to strike. Leading the way. Onward.
Oh, I'm definitely killing these better. The goddess agrees. As long as that procs. If you need it, why are you trying? We better wait. We might end up accidentally killing him. Don't charge in, though. Trying to do.
As I thought. Onward.
Oh yeah. So level 5,000 or soul level 15. I don't think we have that. Oh, we can't get it anyway.
We must act.
No. So it still has to be this. I just think the faster attack speed than maybe still. If that even works on this character.
Trust in my command.
It's hard to know whether she's attack speed capped or not. So she has more chance to proc this thing.
I am vigilant.
400% is the attack speed cap. How can I tell whether I'm at 400% or not? I basically aim. I'm not there yet, though.
Prepare to be moonstruck. Leading the way. We are poised to strike.
What about the island expedition?
Trust in my command.
Try that.
Onward.
Quick look at this.
For the goddess.
We got more crit. Whoa, Dasher.
Did you know you can see Prime for free with Twitch Prime?
Thank you very much. I was going to try to get the upgrade for the relic. The aspect of Doom Tower, I think, for that.
As I thought. Strike.
Oh, look at that. Some StarCraft up in here.
We must act.
Inventory is
onward.
Yes, my lord.
We are poised to strike.
That seems better.
We must act.
Yes, my lord.
Trust in my command.
What is it?
That is better.
Right.
We can sell that other armor item now as well.
Yes, my lord. Leading the way.
Or not. How many shields am I wearing then? I don't know what it was I just sold then.
So this isn't armor? Oh, I'm mixing shield and armor. That's why. Okay, I'm gonna go try the Doom Tower. Oh, I see. It just teleports you straight into the end. How do you get the relic upgrade? I guess it's just a random boss drop then.
Trust in my command.
Blimey. Big boy. Remy is the greed. This bit, yeah. Not sure there. So expensive. Oh my god, it's restarted. Okay. I thought you got that. Or is it just the last one? Wait, am I gone to the wrong place, am I? Yeah, why not? Damn.
Oh, you still got it. Okay. It's good enough then. Trust in my command. See. Isn't that the orc that had Cenarius's world tree weapon? Onward. And made Sargeras bleed? It looks like him. Or what he would look like. Seems to attack like a nutcase. Broxigar, that's the one. You have to play it on custom game. Play it multiplayer. You can single player it in a multiplayer. If that makes sense. You just host the game online. You too can spend hours grinding. She might get me.
Our hero has fallen.
Warriors of the night.
Wait, death is costing me essences?
Trust in my command. The goddess agrees.
So I'll have to grind even longer?
I am vigilant. Trust in my command. We must act. Leading the way.
Our allies' hero has fallen.
I am vigilant.
We'll get in there in a moment now. Oh, it restarts it. Ugh. The city of the endless dead.
Leading the way. way. Onward.
As long as one person has this, it's definitely worth it, I think. Careful. No. We have to... Right. Just so you can come into the dungeon before the boss. Be far away from the boss, don't you, for it to yellow that wants to go in there. Bringer of Death. It's not even better than what I've already got, is it? Yeah, it is actually. Only a little bit, but.
As I thought, we must act. Onward.
Have to do it again for Saigon, do we? Where is he? Where's he gone to? I got another talent point. Wow. Have a chance to return damage.
We are poised to strike. Trust in my command.
I'll do that then. Yeah, do the island expedition then. That was easy. Rebound.
I am vigilant.
What is it?
We must act. We are poised to strike. I am vigilant. Leading the way. Onward.
Did you not get the item?
Trust in my command.
Next bit's going to be a bit tough without the tank. At least Remy's got those summons. Let's make her smile. He's getting fucked up. Okay, we're doing it. No. Shit. Ugh. That dungeon sucks. The trash is so bloody hard. Alright, what's the other one then? Abyss? Lead me simple as life still. As I thought. Onward. That reminds me, how do we get our relic upgraded from 6 onwards if we can't do the aspect of the Doom Tower? Because that's where I saw it. Jotunheim boss. Okay, after this, maybe fizz at that. Was that my evasion? No, it wasn't. The goddess agrees. Leading. Hope the boss doesn't just spawn on me. Wasn't the boss? Oh dear. That's a little tricky. Jotunheim, I guess. We must act. Leading the way. Which is it, this one? Trust in my command. Oh my god. Shitty power boost. Don't want your power boost. No, I'm gonna probably get to about 1800 or something. I just want to see the dungeons, that stuff. I'm not doing like the 5000 stuff. That's ridiculous. Even this is ridiculous. But
oh, is that done already? Yeah.
Oh no, is that it? Level 7? Oh yeah. Ta-da. Need one for Remy. And Saigon. I'm glad I got this ability at least. Okay, because you need to grind a bit anyway. Relic level 7. Relic level 6. Okay. Where's that filthy bear? Hey.
We must act.
All right.
We are poised to strike.
What? Righto. All right. Off I go then. Yes, my lord. Off I go then. Righto. All right. More work. Yes, my lord.
I am vigilant. As I thought. Trust in my command. You must act.
What, mortal?
Strike!
Thought the Mima guy was a bit quiet. This looks better for grinding than the actual Jotun bit. The Orc one seems like he's always a bit low on health, though. So we're gonna try to stay close so it mitigates damage. Oh, nice. Oh, more damage, lower the health. Ah. Oh, I got dimensional shards. I needed 6 of those or something for one of these items. There it is. I can go back and get that. Stolen.
Trust in my command. Onward. We must act, leading the way, as I thought. The goddess agrees.
All work? Yes, my lord. Righto. All right. What? Off I go then. All right.
I am vigilant.
What is it? Righto. Yes, my lord. Off I go then.
Trust in my command.
There it is.
To strike. Leading the way.
I'll take a look at that afterwards. Bad damage though, and those stats. Just need some lifesteal, oh my god. See, that weapon's not as good. I mean, it costs a ridiculous amount. I think my stats thing could probably be improved. He's a big lad.
Our hero has fallen.
Warriors of the night, assemble.
Seems pretty damn fucking tough.
We are poised to strike.
So what are these gloves?
Trust in my command.
My gloves are better. Wow.
Trust in my command.
Yeah, they are. Cloak.
We must act.
Cloak could possibly be replaced. I'm gonna miss out on so much armor though. But he could replace the cloak. It's just way. It's just another 100. It's just another 100,000 damage. But you lose out on 10,000 armor. Seems like. I don't know. I don't even have a trinket, as far as I can tell.
I am vigilant. We must act.
Yeah. You exhausted, are you? Of your own map.
We must act.
I was just thinking, what if we did the Dark Elf Fortress? Because that's the last one, isn't it? Just get... Alright. See, we're just trying to get level 1800.
Leading the way.
The Dark Realm was quite good for farming.
For
I don't know about that shit. I got 2 hour, 20 minute movie to watch at some point. The earlier I start that, the better as well. Is the coronation still going? We'll just get 1800 and take a look at the last dungeon, and that's kind of the map as far as I can tell, even though it goes all the way up to 5000, unless more dungeons unlock or something. World difficulty, so that's just kind of more grinding in a sense of the normal mobs than raid than incursions. You need to buy a experience boost, really. Unless those things don't work. I think they are kind of scuffed. Don't quite get as much experience as it seems to suggest you do. Anyone want a power boost? Good that the load save system actually works though. It's pretty reliable. You can just easily do it from the UI. Don't need some, like, 16-digit code. So close, but I had to get back. What are they up in the Doom Tower? Just sitting on the ground. You might have said what it was before, but I forgot already. As I thought. Oh, it was Asgard, was it? Oh yeah, we tried it, but it didn't go too well. It seemed way too hard. Need like a proper group for that. Let's make her smile. Alright. Let's try the dungeon then. Well, you're not there yet, actually. Gotta get 1800 as well. And get 6000 agility. Good luck. I'll try the damage buff, but I'll probably get the healing ward maybe. I'll get the damage boost as well. I got a damage boost. What was I going for here? Oh, the healing ward, that was it.
goddess agrees. Leading the way. Onward. Leading the way.
Damn, this is very spiky. Not sure how far we can go from here.
Trust in my plan.
Oh! Bella! Isabella! Alright, I think we can call GG there, basically. I think that's more or less it. As close as we can get. Another couple of hours in the bag. Yeah, you're welcome.
We must act.
The other players, though, like Random's healer, is back at level 900. It is what it is. Alright, there you go. Aspect of Doom. Yeah, nice guy. It's a good map for those that like the grind. I can see what he's trying to do with it.